Yo, 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 you know who it is, you know what it is. It's your boy Rock the Artist, aka Mr. West Philly Rock, aka Mr. Varnell Hill. Did you miss me? If you like what you see, like, comment, share, nigga, hit that like button, nigga. Enjoy the fucking video. Yeah, now nigga, it's a Philly thing. Yeah.
Try to explain.
Talk to y'all. I'm sorry. I've been going for a minute, man. It's been getting my mind right, y'all. My God. But I'm back. And I still don't talk about this freaking draft. This Bijan kid. This Bijan. All I'm going to say is trust in King Howard. If Bijan is there, get him. I want Bijan. If he ain't, Carter. Go get you the kid Devin White, trade up to get him. There's so many people in this freaking draft I want to get. It's holes that we need to still fill, man. Philly said, it's holes we still need to fill. Running back, linebacker, safety. Defensive end, defensive tackle. It's a lot. It's a lot of holes we gotta fill, man. Damn. I can't freaking wait, y'all. Whatever Howie, like I said, Howie is not gonna disappoint us, man. Just trusting in King Howie, what he gonna do in this draft. All you gotta do is trust in him, man. If a running back is there, whoever's there, the best players available, or whatever we gonna do, trade up, whatever. Like I said, I don't know what King Howie gonna do. I'm just sitting here telling y'all what I think he gonna do. Cause Howie never fails, man. Howie never fails. There's so much I wanna freaking say on here. I forgot the people that I was gonna say. I've got a freaking name. That's why I'm not saying them, man. The safety in this draft, I want. Oh my God. Yo, I got a freaking mind block right now, y'all. Forgive me, man. And the freaking linebacker. That linebacker that everybody. Anyway, forget all that though. I ain't trying to sit here and like, damn. It's a lot, y'all. Like I said, I'm not gonna be here for too long, but like I said, trust in King Howie, man. That's all I gotta say. Trust in King Howie. Howie gonna do what he gonna do at the end of the day, man. If he want Bijan, he gonna get him. If he want Carter, he gonna get him. Whoever's freaking there, he gonna get him. The player that y'all want, he gonna get him. Just trusting him, he gonna do what he do. You know what I mean? So, and Jalen Hurts, trust me. He's, like I said, Cool Cat said, he's worth every freaking penny, man. A lot of people gotta get paid on this team. Like, Devontae Smith, he still gotta get paid. Dallas Goedert, he still gotta get paid. A lot of people on this team still got to get paid, so I don't know how we're going to do, man. I'm just sitting here waiting. Like, y'all, I'm just sitting here waiting, man. Like, I started to say Will Chamberlain. I'm like, what the guys, yo, I got a freaking mind block right now, y'all. A mind block. Nolan Smith, my fault. Nolan Smith, he's one of them that I don't mind getting. The freaking safety, I forgot his freaking name. I had it on the tip of my freaking, every time I get up here, I get a freaking mind block, y'all. Forgive me, man. I haven't been up here in like, what, a week? So forgive me, man. I'm just so freaking hyped about this freaking draft. Well, how Roseman going to do? That's it now, man. I'm kind of having a customer, homie. Things over here smoking like a muff of a homie. Niggas told me, so I only got a couple of homies. If you a hustler, I can fuck with your homie. You spend a couple bucks, I stay in touch with your homie. I get money, I get 20 for Jay. I got 20 like shirts, I said, so I throw 20 to Dan. Hey, I get kicked for this draft is important, man. This draft is important. And how I'm gonna pull, you gonna pull right out of the hat. That's why I say this video is about trust in Howie. Trust in King Howie. We're gonna lay down. Sit back. Oh, how we got this? How we gonna say how we gonna back up? No. Trust in King Howie, y'all. Said, if you like what you see, matter of fact, if you like this video, like what you see, like what you hear, like this video, comment, share, I still got this Bijan kid in my head, man. This Bijan kid. I know it's a bunch of running backs in this draft, trust me that. I know, Jameer Robinson. Jameer Gibbs, bunch of running backs. So cool, I lost in those shoes. Man, just a rubber band on my wrist. I can't wait, man. I ain't gotta prove I'm rich, I'm no fool. I know the rules, I ain't got time for it. I cannot freaking wait to see what Howie Roseman gonna do. I can't freaking wait, y'all. I know y'all can't wait. I feel weight, the bastards doubt me, I'm a hustler. It's your boy Varnell Hill, aka West Philly Rock. Comment, share, like. Until next time, yeah, nigga, I am a hustler, and it is a flip thing. Oh yeah, hold up. Before I end this video, y'all clown boy fans, y'all keep running y'all freaking mouth with y'all five ass punk ass rings. 25 years, Alex Silvers, and a bunch of y'all Stone Cold Joke Clown Boy fans on here, man. I call y'all clown pad fans. Y'all still talking about Dak better than Hurts. Dak this, Dak. What has Dak done in 8 years? Nothing but choke. Choke. Dak is a choke artist. If you a fan of Dak, you're a choke artist. Your team is a choke artist. Now, like this video, Clown Boy fans. Yeah! Come on.